beg ya. Well, my name is Wally Borden, and I've come to stake my claim. My fists are made of iron, boy, and my back ain't never lame. I walked into the chieftain to wash away the pain. What happened on that end that night will never be the same. Started normal and normal more or less, considering that this place is still like the Wild West. I looked towards the fire, who did I see? Well, none but young Miss Badley staring back at me. Oh, she was staring back at me. Well, I calmly wandered over, I said, how do you do? I wonder, young Miss Badley, can I spend some time with you? She looked at me kindly, she fixed me with a gaze. Defy hell, Mr. Borden, is the hell you're trying to raise? The hell you're trying to raise? Well, in the interest of disclosure, I really have to say, Mary was Jack Hayden's and it's said to stay away. Now I got this iron boy, Jack don't scare me enough. I never saw it coming, Lord, the bliss won't meet again. The bliss won't meet again. Well, now as I lay out the bleeding, the Charlotte to expire. My glass of hot liquor, well, I rolled it to the fire. They say no one was killed, no, they were alive. The black and white put out the flame, the chieftain's funeral pyre. Chieftain's funeral pyre. I ended up a whipstick, I ended up a jack. I ended up along that old bullet track. You think you hear me calling, that just you think back. Remember Wally Borden. I said, remember Wally Borden. Remember Wally